Today I'm talking about Toy Story 3. It's a great movie. All the toys that Andy had, they were going in the attic. But Woody, who was going to college, but then when Andy was going to get something, they like moved in a different box, the toys. My favorite part was when Barbie, she was ripping all Ken's clothes, and Ken was in this ping pong thing. I give it 5 out of 5.